At the beginning of every staff, you will find a clef sign, which gives a letter name to a definite line or space. We're going to take a look at the base clef. Another name for the base clef is the F clef. The reason it's called the F clef is because the letter name F is on the fourth line of the staff. As you can observe, we have a dot on the fourth line, which is the F line, and two other dots, one on space 4 and one on space 3, and the F line is between these two dots.